Did you know that an amino acid sets us apart from Neanderthals and also plays a crucial role in maintaining healthy arteries? In this video, we will talk about how this amino acid can improve arterial function, as well as how you can get it through food and supplementation. A research team led by 2022 Nobel Prize winner found that, compared to Neanderthals, modern humans are able to produce more neurons in the frontal lobe during brain development. This is caused by a change in a single amino acid found in a key protein. Neanderthals possess amino acid lysine, whereas humans have arginine. Arginine, or L-arginine, is an amino acid that is naturally produced by the body and is also found in certain foods. Not only does it support our brain, but it also has a significant impact on the health of our blood vessels and arteries. In our body, the production of nitric oxide is actually stimulated by arginine. When nitric oxide is produced, it makes our arteries and blood vessels to relax and widen, allowing more blood to flow through the vessels, reducing blood pressure and improving blood flow to the tissues. Studies found that L-arginine supplementation improved endothelial function and reduced blood pressure in patients with hypertension. In addition to its effects on arterial function, L-arginine also has other benefits on the cardiovascular system. It can help reduce inflammation, improve insulin sensitivity, and reduce the risk of blood clots. While the body can produce L-arginine on its own, it can also be obtained through diet. We will share some of the foods that are high in L-arginine. Meat and poultry. Meat and poultry are some of the richest sources of L-arginine. Beef, pork, chicken, and turkey are all good sources of this amino acid. If you want to avoid consuming excessive amounts of saturated fat, you can choose lean cuts of meat and poultry. Seafood. Many types of seafood are also high in L-arginine. Some of the best sources include salmon, tuna, shrimp, and lobster. These foods are also rich in other important nutrients, such as omega-3 fatty acids and vitamin D. Nuts and seeds. Nuts and seeds are another good source of L-arginine. Almonds, peanuts, walnuts, and sunflower seeds are all high in this amino acid. They are also rich in healthy fats, fiber, and other important nutrients. Legumes. Beans, lentils, and chickpeas are rich sources of L-arginine. They are also rich in fiber, which can help to promote healthy digestion and reduce the risk of chronic diseases. Dairy products. Dairy products such as milk, cheese, and yogurt are also high in L-arginine. Grains. Whole grains, such as oats, quinoa, and brown rice, are another source of L-arginine. They are also rich in fiber and other important nutrients, such as vitamins and minerals. Dietary supplement. You can also get L-arginine supplements. L-arginine supplements can help improve blood flow and arterial function. Hope you enjoyed today's video, and please let me know your thoughts and comments below. If you like the video, please give it a thumbs up and share with your friends. Subscribe to the Health Megabyte channel for more videos like this.